Once you've had your chicks in their brooding environment for 8 to 12 weeks, you will notice that they have grown rapidly in size, they have gotten all their feathers, and they are ready to start getting outside, depending on your weather outside. At this point, you should have already either built or purchased some sort of hutch with nesting boxes. If you're planning on free-ranging your chickens, this is all they need for protection, is their hutch and box. If you're planning on having them in confinement, you also need to have some sort of pen set up, either a dog kennel or some other pen that you have built out of wire for them to keep them protected from predators. Your local Southern States can help you with all of these. We have wire that you can use. We have dog kennels that you can put up to house your animals in once they get outside.
I would like to tell you a little bit about our chicken coop. We have a chicken coop that we have a metal roof on. We want to keep everything as dry as possible. One, for bird comfort, and two, bird health. Dry chicken is a healthier chicken. We have a chicken coop that has a front door and a screened-in internal door, so the front door can be opened for ventilation during the hot, hot summer. And it also has shutters that are closed from the inside, or open, depending on need. In the winter, we close the shutters, we close the front door, and at night, we close the two trap doors, one on either side, to keep the hens safe from predators. Inside the coop, we have 14 nesting boxes, so there are plenty of places for hens to get up and lay their eggs. We've also set this chicken coop up so that we can run two batches of chickens in it, and we can fence them off so that they don't interact with the larger birds until they have a chance to mature and get a similar size to larger birds. It's not a fancy building, it just has rough cut pine boards on the outside, but a metal roof. It is up off the ground on a 4 or 5 concrete block so that the wood doesn't wick up moisture and rot away. And at the same time, it has a little apron around to keep the rats and raccoons and a variety of critters from out from underneath it. Everybody that walks in and looks at it says, man, it may not be fancy, but it is very, very practical. A setup.
Keep track of your flock with our Poultry Pal mobile app. To get your free download, visit southernstates.com/apps today.